Bye. Thank you. I never felt like dun, 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 down. I never
I've located the target. It's in the plaza in front of Iwatodai Station.
This will be the 10th. Only a few left. But let's worry about them one at a time.
Assuming they come one at a time. Just kidding.
Yukari-chan, how did you know? I sensed two of them.
Are you serious? Me and my big mouth.
Where's Shinji?
He just notified me that he'll meet up with you later. I didn't ask any questions.
Figures. He's always played by his own rules.
It's okay. At least he's coming, right?
Yeah. Not like someone I know who missed last time.
Hello, I was tied up, remember? Sheesh, give a guy a break.
Wait, Ken-kun isn't here either. Hey, Junpei, go get him. That'll be your punishment for last time.
Punishment? What is this, kindergarten? That little shit is more trouble than he's worth.
All right, let's move out. This time, there are two enemies. We'll determine our formation once we arrive.
There they are! This is the way we go to school. We've got to protect this place.
It seems like they've been waiting for us.
Where's Imada?
He wasn't in his room, so who knows?
Damn it, Shinji, where are you?
I think we should hurry. They look like they're about to make their move.
All right, let's decide on a team and engage the enemy.
Keep you informed. Please be careful.